June 6th, 1995. I was still in school at the time, but I'll never forget the images I saw on the news that day. The Belgians set off 7 nuclear explosions on their own soil. Maybe their old militaristic leaders couldn't stand the idea of Allied forces invading their land, and declared to the world that the land to the north was the holy land of Belka. According to official records, more than 12,000 people died. It was a grand self-sacrifice that engulfed all. The only thing remaining was the desolate landscape. How did the people of Belka feel about what they saw? And what did he think of it when he looked down on it from the sky?
We have discovered remaining enemy troops gathered in the Yering mine area in northwest Belka. Numerous divisions of the Belkan army refuse to accept the change in government and are disobeying the command to disband. Your mission is to clear out the remaining Belkan troops, and if the reports are accurate, there are still plenty of them. The Hyrlark base, located in Ocean territory, has been arranged for your refueling. If your tank is low, go there and they'll help you out. To compensate for the losses in Galm Team, Pro Team will be joining you. We're counting on your best performance yet.
Box 2, locked on.
These guys are well-trained. They're a well-disciplined group. I should be able to fly like column one without any unnecessary maneuvers.
Warning! The enemy's tracking you on radar!
It shouldn't be that tough if there's only two of them.
Missile warning!
Thank you. gun range. Gom 1, missile launched.
Warning! The enemy's locked onto you!
Locked on. Bandage and gun ring. Missile off target.
Gom 2, Fox 2.
Gom 1, missile evaded.
Fox 2, Fox 2.
Gom 1, missile launched. All attack targets have been destroyed. Gom team, not bad for a couple of rookies.
Whew! All right.
Mission to clear out remaining Belkan resistance was a success. As to the intended purpose for using the giant hangar described in the report, rest assured that intelligence is looking into the matter.